going from the Gourock side to the Lark side. This is a view of Anderson Bay. As it's known before it. I suppose.